went on to do my MBA at SPJ in Mumbai. And when I graduated out of SPJ, we were in our class graduation. My dean told me that if you want to be a true student of SPJ, you need to become a CEO of an Indian company in 10 years' time. Like that was a challenge. So I was always cocky sales guy and all. So I put up my hand, I'll become a CEO in 10 years' time. Guess what? I failed. I did not become a CEO of an Indian company in 10 years' time. I became a CEO of a global company in 12 years' time. Chalega? Right? I was running a $2 billion business spread over, guess how many countries? Take a guess.
More than 25.
25? 30, 32? 50. She likes me the best. 136 countries around the world. But I have to be honest, I didn't go to all 136 countries because it's physically impossible. I worked in only 50 countries around the world. Chalega? I lived in London for 3 years, New York for 2 years, Hong Kong for 2 years. Had amazing experiences of doing negotiations with the Chinese, the Japanese, the Australians, the Indonesians, the Thai. I put the Thai baht on the global currency platform. Worked very closely with the Singaporeans, the Hong Kong authorities. In Europe, pretty much there is no country in Europe that I haven't worked with. The French, the Germans, the British, of course, the Irish, the Swiss, the Eastern Europeans, Hungarians, and so on. Worked with the Israelis, which are a tough bunch of people. Then went into the African continent, worked with North Africa and South Africa, so Egypt.